people on the internet, my name is Sizzle. Welcome back to Sizzle Reacts, the channel where I react to music related stuff. So today we are listening to a brand new Liam Payne EP that is called First Time, and I'm really excited for this because while Liam's solo music is not my favorite from all the One Direction boy solo stuff, it is still really good. I really enjoyed his song so far, and he is really successful, which I'm really happy to see. But before we start, I would like to invite you to check out my Patreon page. If you enjoy my videos and feel like supporting me beyond watching them, feel free to check it out. I will have a link in the description and in the pinned comment below the video. But yeah, the EP contains 4 songs, so without further ado, let's click play and let's see what this new Liam Payne, like, debut Liam Payne EP is all about. The first song is called First Time and is featuring French Montana.
You know what it is when you hear that?
Oh yes, they do. I love this filtered vibe. Oh, this is groovy. That lyric though. Oh, this is interesting. The instrumental is kind of filtered here too. Oh, I love that background synth. This is fun, like pretty basic, but still fun. This is an interesting verse. Oh, I love these ad-libs. I quite like this last chorus with all the backing vocals and ad-libs. So this wasn't like spectacular, but it was fun. This song is called Home With You. You spill the tea. He actually used that phrase in the song. These lyrics are interesting. I like the melody. And the instrumental here is just bass and percussions. That's fun. I really like this pre-chorus. This melody is a lot of fun, I love it. Oh, this is pretty. Oh, I love this part. This is the best bit so far. Oh, is that a backing vocal? That was so pretty. Oh yes, that sounds really pretty. I love those ad-libs and the backing vocals. This song is called Depend On It. Ooh, does it sound... This sounds like a dramatic piano ballad, which is one of my favorite types of songs. I feel like the vocals could have been produced a lot fuller, you know, for this type of song, where it's so far just a piano, like you would want, you know, more of that bass. And, you know, like higher fidelity, and if, you know, the vocals kind of feel too filtered. This sounds really cool. I love how dramatic it is. Like, his vocals are strong, I can hear that, but they're too filtered for some reason. And I don't know why. That's pretty. A piano interlude. You don't hear that in all piano ballads. I really love this. I love how fucking is censored. So that kind of felt a little too filtered, like it was a pretty song, but it almost felt like an electronic producer tried to produce piano ballad and kind of missed on a couple things. It's a different kind of song. You should probably produce the vocals differently. And it felt a little bit too filtered and too stripped of all the pretty, especially lower frequencies. But yeah, let's move on. The last song on the EP is called Slow. Oh? Oh, I love me a good house synth. I love this so far. Oh, this is fun, yes. I love the harmonies. Like, this is the most generic melody ever. I've heard it a billion times before, but it's still fun. It doesn't get old. I will never get tired of tropical house elements. Literally, like, that is the best, my favorite subgenre that has happened over the past 5 years. I love how this melody ends in the verse. I really enjoy the lyrics too. I'm really fascinated by the songs that are basically about, you know, like how you're in the process of breaking up, but you still want that one last night, you know, that one last night. Those songs are really entertaining to me. Oh, this was fun. That was a cool transition. I love how this part is produced. I love how melodic these types of songs are. So that was the appropriately titled first time EP by Liam Payne. I really enjoyed it. I ended up enjoying it more than I thought I would, because like I said, while I did enjoy the songs that he released as singles previously, they were not my favorite, you know, like if we were comparing all the One Direction boys, what they've done with their solo careers. And like, this is not groundbreaking, but it was fun. It was easy, it was fun, it was hilarious at some parts and really interesting and entertaining in others. So overall, I had a good time. My favorite song was probably Slow, but Home With You was a close second, and I probably would have really, really loved the ballad, but what really got me was the vocal production. I really think they could have done better, especially, you know, like for professional production for pretty much like an A-list star. So yeah, what do you guys think about this EP? Tell me in the comments down below what was your favorite song. And yeah, that'll be it for this video. I hope you enjoyed it. Make sure you subscribe to this reaction channel because I post new reaction videos every single day, and whenever Liam Payne or any other One Direction boys release anything new, I'll be sure to react to it. So yeah, thank you so much for watching this video, and I will see you next time. I love you guys. Bye.